going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Jumping back in it with Nioh 2. Been away for a while. A lot of personal stuff going on. On top of, like, just life shit just going on. So I needed time to get a few things in order. Everything seems to slow down now, so gonna try to get back on my recording pace. So thank you for sticking with me. Hopefully I haven't sucked ass since the last time I played this, but you know, I think I'll get back into it pretty quickly, hopefully at least. I learned this new skill, but I'm not sure. Not sure yet just how to activate it. Like, it's cool as hell, but it's like some timing issue. Boom, boom, boom. That's not it. Boom, boom, boom. Nah. Hey, how the fuck do you do it? Oh, there it is. See, there it is. Ooh. If I can pull this shit off. Hey, buddy. Oh. Get it off. Shit. It's kind of whooping my ass pretty good to start. But remember the timing, the dodge timing and everything a little bit, so that helped. Fucking time for. There it is. Alright. I gotta hit that move. I got to. I just have to. It's too fucking cool not to hit. Let's see. How do I Nioh again? That's not how you do it. That's not how you do it. I think that's how you do it. Okay. Alright. Just gotta take my time. Get reacclimated to everything. Oh, there. That's satisfying right there. That's satisfying. There it is. Nasty. Ugh. Starting to get reacclimated. Most of the times, the best way to get reacclimated into something is to pretty much just go in balls first. Oh shit. So basically while I was out, my TV blew out, oddly enough, when I was really excited to play this particular game, and I was kind of like gearing up for that. And I game came out that I was like gearing up for. And yeah, my TV just went. And then I found out I needed like the actual Switch console in order to record, because I picked up the Switch Lite, because I'm usually at work most of the time, you know. So I just what? Okay. I'm usually at work most of the time, so I'm like, you know, gotta get any downtime, you know, just crack on the light, you know what I'm saying, just enjoy myself. But since I got into content creation, you know, I wanted to make sure I had everything to record the games I like and everything like that. So I needed to get the big boy Switch, and I couldn't find any Switch anywhere. And trying to prep for this game, like, it was insane. So I had no TV, I had no Switch console, and I had a day that I was going to prepare to get that, and then the day I prepped to go get it, all of a sudden I get stuck at work. So I had to do like, I think like 3 16-hour shifts in a row. So that ate up my time to go get the Switch. And then the game that I was gonna record. I pre-ordered it. Alright. Thank you. So I could have it when it came out, when I got the Switch and my new TV and everything. And then the game gets fucking delayed getting to my house. So I couldn't get the game on time when it came out. I didn't have a TV, I didn't have a Switch console, so I'm just sitting there just assed out, pretty much. And then on top of you know, just being overworked and family issues just coming up, just all of a sudden it was just like, what the hell did I do? Like, did I, like, murder a kitten or something? Like, I don't know. But, you know, life just dicks you down a little bit sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Nice and easy. I think I already know what that is. Probably gotta fight that last boss I did one-on-one. What's next? Oh, Gozuki. This was coming. Knew something like this was coming. Oh, that's fucking butt cheeks. I didn't even mean to do that. Come on. There we go. I knew I was gonna have to fight both of them at once. I knew that was coming. I'm kinda curious. But I'm pretty sure I know what it is. I'm kinda scared though. So I think I'm gonna get washed. Okay, here we go. That didn't hurt. TV that I got is big as hell. Like, I saw a bird take a shit. You can see the size and what color. Damn. Just set it on fire? Fucking traitor. Crazy is I fought him and he was tough as hell. He was tough as a basically an online match. I knew I would have to fight her.
Tell
me you're a bad guy now. Yo.
Maraba, Moyoi. Ato wa suki ni se. Yasuke.
My mans. He caused me problems, but like, I like him. I like that guy. Wait, so did she cause this fire? Oh man, don't I gotta fight you again? I knew you was looking like real bad guy-ish. You grew that beard. Oh, y'all all assholes. And y'all all magic users. Ugh. This is gonna be disgusting. I hear Kitty in the distance. Where you at, Mr. Kitty? There's blue flames. Oh God. Fight something here, don't I? Yep. Wow. Like how you just go on. Ignore that I'm doing damage to you. Hello. Stop, drop, and roll still works. Oh, there's the kitty right there. Okay, is this a... It is. Get this first, get some health. And here we go. Step outside for a second. Sir, can you please come outside? There you go. Let's see what this other thing is. Away. Can I open this? No. Hello. You're burning. Let's go see somebody about that. Oh. Oh, you're one of those. You're one of those. Of course you're one of those. You don't give a fuck about fire, do you? Hey. Hey. Not done. God damn it. A little further. A little further. A little further. Ow. Just trying to get the super hit, but whatever. Okay, there is the boss, or the mini boss rather. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? It's like a defense bow. It was. His ass. When did you do it? When did you let that shit out? That's what y'all doing now? When I knock y'all down, y'all just throw a fucking glob of shit at me? That's the tech now? Okay, ass lord. Round two. There we go. There we go. Very good. Seems too good. Much unnecessary stress. Okay, so that's what I do with the blue flames. I gotta kill them in order to get rid of the blue flames, because the blue flames hurt like a bitch. Oh my god, I gotta fight them again. He not standing there to shake hands. I didn't know that was his personal guard. I thought he was just some bull, like, from a foreign land, like, trying to hone his skills. He the boy Nobunaga, like, personal bodyguard. And that motherfucker is worth every penny.
Wait, that's... I'll go with you.
Oh, we tag teaming. Let's go.
See, all y'all done now. All y'all done. I got my mans with me. Yo, it's a wrap. It's a wrap. Yo, you better not suck ass now that you partner with me. You better whoop these dudes' ass just like you was whooping my ass. Hello. Ow. Disgusting little whore. Oh, that triple. Yes, I see. But are you gonna backstab me? But he just made that just so he can go chill. Oh, wow. Liking this. Damn, she got some big ass ears. Hello. It's not going well. We'll see about that. Ooh, what a fight. Crazy thing about this game. It's like you gotta figure things out as they happen, but you don't really have the time because these enemies hit. They definitely hit.
先日、藤吉郎殿が光り輝く美しい石を送ってくださいました。願いが叶う石だとか。ああ、シット。ですが、この石を見ると胸騒ぎがして、望みに身を任せるのは何とも薄気味悪くて。
争いは終わらない。人が人たる限りは、それが世の理なじも。しかし、あなたの身には人の業さえ超える力が秘められているはず。Oh snaps! I got a new Pokemon。夫長政の死に。
強く息を止める兄と姉、その二人も今や炎の中に倒れた。破滅へと私そうやもしれません。
You better not suck ass now that you partner with me. You better whoop these dudes' ass just like you was whooping my ass.